like everything you, in the military that you got or did, it's all memories that it, you can't lose them.
A Cape Coral veteran lost something irreplaceable, his Navy SEAL ring from his time in the service. Somehow it slipped off his finger at the Cape Coral Veterans Day parade over the weekend.
Tonight, NBC2's Hope Salmon is talking to the veteran, hoping that you can help get his ring back.
If you're near Cape Coral Parkway and you're between Winn-Dixie and Walgreens and happen to see a ring with this Navy SEAL trident on it, there is a veteran who recently lost it and is looking everywhere for it.
It's all memories that it, you can't lose them. Sorry.
This former United States Navy SEAL was brought to tears after he lost his ring. And it's not just a piece of jewelry. James Cousins says it's a piece of his identity, a gift he was given to commemorate his years of service, one he had on his finger for more than three decades.
That's a SEAL Trident ring. That's a great honor.
Of all places, he never expected he would lose his ring at Cape Coral's Veterans Day Parade.
At the end of the parade, I did something in my hand, and I said, ta-da, where's your ring?
He thinks he lost it while he was passing out candy.
I really feel the ring didn't get to the people. It hit the ground because it's much heavier than the candy.
That look in his eyes and that devastation that hit him just there for a split second was just, we just know that we, just seeing that, I knew that we had to find it. We had to do something.
That's when his friends Zachary Butcher and Lakeisha Penn tried to help.
The first thing we tried was just walking the parkway, and probably James is the only person I'm going to walk the parkway in 90-degree heat with this dress on.
After they walked the parade route a few times without luck, they decided to turn to the internet for help.
Decided that we're going to find it? No, we just decided it because that's kind of what we do. We decide that this is what we're going to do, and then we try to make it happen.
Now these retired vets are on a new mission, to find the ring. If you can keep an eye out for it, they'd appreciate your help. And of course, if you find it, they'd love to hear from you. Reporting in Cape Coral, Hope Salmon, NBC2.